President Trump is receiving a treatment not yet approved by the FDA. His doctors had to ask for special permission to use it. Just how effective is it? Kathy Park has the details.
Soon after the president's COVID-19 diagnosis, his physician released an update saying Mr. Trump received a single 8-gram dose of Regeneron's antibody cocktail.
It's a cocktail of two antibodies. If you put in two, at least based on all of our scientific experiments, it can really protect against what a lot of people are worried about.
The experimental drug is intended to boost the body's immune system to help fight off the virus.
We could, with a single injection within a couple of days, dramatically lower their viral levels by 100-fold, by 99%.
The treatment is still under review, being tested on patients at all different stages of the infection. Regeneron released the drug to the president under compassionate use, an approval process that goes through the FDA for those requesting the drug outside of clinical trials.
Are there any side effects of taking this cocktail?
And it's been in more than 2,000 people. The safety is being monitored not only by us, but by outside independent experts, an independent safety monitoring committee. And the safety profile is very benign.
I will say in no case have I heard of a patient, especially of the president's, the importance of the president, getting a experimental infusion of an antibody cocktail.
Nicole Martinez was diagnosed with COVID in August. With a weakened immune system due to multiple sclerosis, she believed the benefits of the experimental treatment outweighed the risks.
Do you think it potentially could have saved your life?
Yes, I would have to say that 1,000%.
Days after the injection, Martinez says she began noticing improvements.
I gave it like 2 days. Then miraculously, my sense of smell and taste started coming back, which was a godsend.
And Kathy joins us now. Kathy, how soon could antibody drugs for COVID be available to the general public?
Jose, there are several companies developing these drugs right now, but right now they're still in the trial phase. Regeneron says it's working with the federal government to roll out roughly 300,000 doses by the end of the year for those at highest risk. Jose?